क्वालिटी ऑफ लाइफ, क्वालिटी ऑफ लाइफ, ए फुलफिलिंग लाइफ डिपेंड्स ऑन टू फैक्टर्स अमोंग अदर थिंग्स. दोज टू फैक्टर्स थ्रू माई स्टडी एंड रिसर्च आई ऑब्जर्व दैट मैनी have a misconception about those two factors. Those two factors are efficiency and effectiveness. Efficiency and effectiveness are the solid pillars on which the quality of life depends, but which is a totally misunderstood concept all of us in our day-to-day life. At times you may think that being efficient is being effective, or being effective is being efficient, which is not so. And that is why a great deal of anomaly is created in our quality of life. Hence, it is critical for all of you to have a clear understanding of what is effectiveness and what is efficiency, because these two are the rocks, solid rocks, on these the life depends. A slight misconception about this will not help you to lead a quality of life. But the million-dollar question is, from where to learn that what is efficiency and what is effectiveness? You have to attend a lot of seminars, a lot of training programs, read a lot of books, discuss with a lot of friends, and then come to the conclusion, which at times you may be confused and totally misconceived. So friends, here is a solution which I want to share with you, that if you implement that, you not only have a clear understanding of these two concepts, but you can lead a better life. That solution lies in one single book. That book will act as a very good companion, a friend, philosopher and guide to all of you to have a better life, a quality life, not only of yours, but all the peoples who are associated with you. That book is titled as 7 Habits of Highly Effective People. And the author of that book is Stephen R. Covey. In that book, why that book I am suggesting? Because of the three reasons. The first reason is the language. It is presented in a simple and easy to understand language, which anyone can understand without, even if he doesn't have any qualification. That is the most advantageous part of that book. Second aspect of that book is that it is offering step-by-step solution to be implemented in one's life to have a better life. And friends, lastly but most importantly, it contains the essence of all self-help books, all self-help books, and all the training seminars of the leading trainers of not only in India, of the world. So that by having that book, you can have under your fingertips all the guidelines to lead a very good life, and that will tell you what is efficiency and effectiveness. To quote Anthony Robbins, who is the author of a powerful book, Unlimited Power. He says that the books written by Stephen R. Covey, Seven Habits, is itself is a power. It is a power within. And I am reading that book, not only reading, but it acts as a reference guide for me. This is the quotation of Anthony Robbins, who is a leading author and trainer. Apart from Anthony Robbins, many have tested this book, even myself. I am with the company of that book since last 4 to 5 years, and I found it useful in my day-to-day life. I use this as the most vital companion, not only companion, it is friend, philosopher and guide to me. I am very much benefited, and I trust you also will be benefited. So friends, it is a high time that if you want that there will be no anomaly in your quality of life, read that book immediately, take the decision after going home, purchase that book and read that book. I trust, I believe that you must have made up your mind by now to have that book at least read. May I have a request, small request? All of you here sitting here, please place your right hand on your heart like this and say, repeat after me, I promise that I will read Seven Habits of Effective People
immediately
after going home and make my life
a quality life.
Thank you, friends. Wish you best of luck.